Man, oh man. Ambush. Thank you. just for the record, that guy was an NPC, so it wasn't a real duel. Just for the record. Lucatillo. Lucatillo's on the way. Come on, Lucatillo. Yeah, time to kick some ass. Yep, nightmare fuel. Fuck. Look at you. Ugatil, it's all up to you. Alright. Dun 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 dun. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. That was not worth it. What the fuck? The fuck? The fuck is that? I did not expect that to fucking happen. Yeah, achievement unlocked. Yeah, I haven't finished this game on this console yet. Oh man, that was like a fucking surprise right there, bro. I was not expecting that shit. I need a key to open that. So there's the regular ending and the ultimate ending. Or I guess the Dark Lord ending or whatever. Man. I need to go back right now.
Over the hill and path where a man pierced, but whatever came of it.
I'm gonna get both strength and dex to 50, and then I'm just gonna just level up my base stats a bit. Adaptability is super fucking low though. See here. I raise. Oh, you get poise from adaptability. Yeah. I did not expect that shit to happen just now. For reals. I need to see a certain person. What's the easiest way to get to that guy? Yeah, from here. I knew this was, what is it, Scholar of the First Sin, but I didn't expect him to be at the last one and burst into fucking flames and shit at the last bonfire. Or whatever great bonfire thing that is. Don't I have the iron key now? Wait. Yes, I do have the iron key. Okay. Oh, this guy can't do shit. I'm too OP for these mofos. I'm just too legit. Too legit to quit. Or something. Oh, I can't go through this memory. Yeah, I'm gonna visit somebody, but first, I'm going down here. Forget what you get for going through this area. It's been a while. Ow. Okay. That's cool, bro. Ow. Okay, I'm okay. I'm running. Oh shit. I'm running the wrong way. shit. Shit. I'm running. I'm gonna... Fuck this. Oh, man. I almost died. Number one way to kill everything in Dark Souls 2. Poison. It only takes 4 arrows to stick. Oh shit. It's the cheapest way to get this shit done. But it's still the most effective. Heavy iron key. What? Oh snap, you find the key here? I didn't know that. That makes so much more sense now. That's to one of the like DLC dungeons, that key. Remember people, 4 to stick. Irony. Let's put the fire quartz ring in a place where there's a lot of shit with fire. That makes sense. Now that that's over, I can focus on what I need to get done. totally forgot this area, so I had to come back. Apparently it was a good idea, because I found a fucking key that I needed. Easiest way to that guy, I think, is this way. Oh, yeah, keep backstab, bitch.
Incredible, really, isn't it? Such a mouth to be chiseled in stone. But one thing. I would not venture deep into the mansion. I can't be certain, but I've heard disturbing noises. Something about it feels wrong. I'll be back in Medulla soon. Perhaps we will meet again. I'll be back.
Okay. Now that that's done. Oh man. He may be salty, but he cannot be salt incarnate.
There is something I wanted to tell you. I was born in the land of Mira. Mira is also the home of an infamous killer, a knight in name alone. He was locked in the dungeon for multiple murders, but shortly before his execution, he managed to escape. And the other day, I saw a fellow with a striking likeness, and then, wait. Well, I think he looked rather similar. No, it's true. I saw just such a man, I swear. I believe his name was Cray something. I believe. They shared some resemblance, I think. Even more flames have appeared. I don't know. Did you see the flame on the map? It wasn't there when I came here before. I don't... But there is something great. It seems something... I would not venture far. It was blocked by... But it was crumbling. And... Did you see the flame? It was...
Okay. He's just repeating the same shit over and over again. Yep, praise the sun. Praise the sun. But yeah, I wasn't expecting to find that heavy iron key over there. We have finally made it to the next phase of this game. And that is the castle of Drang Lake. Yeah. Last time I tried to do streams of this, I basically could not finish. Because I was stuck in, like, the Iron Keep. And I kept... my shit kept breaking. Yeah, fuck the rotten. I'm stealing your soul. Yeah. Oh, yeah. I feel it. Yeah. Boring. Seeing what I get when I trade this smooth thing to the birds over here. Yeah, that sounds kind of crazy. Chandler's Trident. It is now time to go to the end game, but first, I'm going to buy some stuff with my souls. Once I get 50-50 on on strength and dex, then I think I'm going to focus on my base stats. Mostly adaptability.
Bearer, seek souls. Seek them, lest them.
Let's see here. Where is Gravlong? Gravlon. Yeah, Gavlon. I do wheel and deal, buddy. I just gotta sell my copies real quick. Spell scale with hollowing. Okay. Oh, I need to put this second dragon's ring on. What am I gonna replace? What ring am I gonna replace, though? Is the question. Now that I talked to Gavlon here, he'll go back to the place he belongs. In the whatever place. Cause Gavlon wheels and Gavlon deals. Yeah. I guess it's time to head over to the castle. Oh shit! I totally forgot, he's a shadow. Okay, that was weird. All right. Well, we're gonna stop it right here at this crazy freaking castle.